cosa.
No, no, no. Why?
Now?
Yeah, I'm wondering. I'm just trying to.
Yeah? Maybe. I mean, a good time to do it. What do you think, seagull? Watch out, the seagull. What about that bird? What does he think? Look at him.
He sounds like he's laughing.
He just told us what it thinks. Cute. Like, nom, 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 nom.
You know how many 20 almonds has calories? 170.
How many?
170 calories.
How many almonds?
20.
20? Yeah.
I know exactly, because when, like, we eat them, it's like, five at a time.
I remember. But that wasn't the same time that we went to Kasumi, was it?
No, it was a different time, right?
Yeah.
No, I don't know. About the same, that was really funny. He and his sister used to watch this D for on TV. And the D would say, what was it? Honey Nut Cheerios.
It would dance like this, like.
It would just dance like.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
And they would do it, they started doing it together, like, honey, not serious, and then she punished them, she gave them a
whooping, and then they're like, that's rated R, that's where you don't do that, that's rated R. And then they're like, but mom, the B, it was the B.
God, oh, my God. Oh, my God. So it was like, man, that's the same thing that happened to you.
Yeah. This is the peak of the sun.
Okay, it's fine. Yeah, I can feel that sun, like, burning already, too.
No, yeah, it's the peak of it. Like, it's the warmest it's gonna get.
Horrible. Burns. Feel it. Gets everywhere. There are more stars in the universe than there are grains of sand on all the beaches
Shut
on
up.
Earth.
No way.
Yes. That's what it's...
That is insane.
That is insane. More grains of sand? And what? Grains of sand? So many. And if there's that many stars, which means there's even more planets. So.
Yeah, so you guys can actually start walking this side.